magical Medusa approached the bus stop. Up ahead, magical Medusa could see a struggle. She squinted her eyes to see. Two boys were fighting at the bus stop. The bigger boy was giving the little guy a wedgie. Magical Medusa knew exactly what to do. She pulled up to the bus stop. She jumped out of the car. "Freeze!" Magical Medusa yelled. The bully stood still, frozen by Magical Medusa's powers. "Thank you, Magical Medusa," said the little boy. Magical Medusa said, "No problem, kid," and hopped back into her car and drove away.